哈哈，该是香菇的美女。How did you do? You ordered the greatest thing ever, dude. Alright, you ready to go? This is why, dude, keep it on your pad. Let us send a tall kid. What the fudge, dude? The X-Files, we're gonna do it in real life tonight? How are we gonna do it, Brendan?
I don't know.
Here's how I do it. Look, go to Google and type in X-Files. What are you doing with your body, Brendan? We're gonna do X-Files, Brendan. There's 10 seasons. This is what you're gonna know about, Brendan. That's why nobody will actually watch it. What the fuck? You gotta make sure it's true, Brendan. There you go.
It's freaking nice, dude. It's a fat lady. What are you doing here, dude? The fuck? I mean, just like, You need to find society, Brendan. Oh, and that's me. I'm actually the wife. Darren. Yeah. How was it? We're doing the X-Files tonight? What does that even mean? Big Bertha? What the fuck? You rooted for? Oh my god, you can't keep including these people, Brendan. Mackie and Matt. Oh! You guys can teach my mom how to do this, dude. But she's not gonna know how to do it. Get it done now. I'm asking. I'm telling you. Alright, we'll do it. Okay. Why did you try to cheat on this beauty pie? The fuck are you doing, dude? You can go to soccer with her tonight. You guys won't let him do anything. I don't understand. Alright, at least you can marry me or not. You just walk around a tiny circle. That's funny. Oh, come on, let her go, Brendan. Sorry, you can't do it. Like, these are just really funny, man. Like, come do it. Yeah. He spent so much time here playing around that he's just doing this on his own. Yeah. Hey, they do something on here. Damn, his wife, look. Like a hurricane. Damn, like a hurricane. Dude. What are you guys doing in Alexis's room? Hey, I'm right here. Check that as well. Let's see. Alright, you're like a hurricane. Are you here? Hey, they're in front of you. Oh, here, yeah, Ben. Oh, who was it? Ben is outside. What are you doing, dude? I was thinking you're doing a few. This is what he gets from not doing anything in his life. Then you can actually get changed in your own room. No telling him. Alright, this is my wife right here, though. And this is my wife, put over here, but no, she's from town, very good. for one pen for? Why? That's Commerce Bank. What are you gonna do? Why are you answering her? I actually know my mom's wife, Kelsey. Who would it have been, Brendan? It was really Kelsey. How am I not his wife? What have I done for him? I came in to catch. Who else is his wife? My wife is his dad, right? Why did you see my wife? Because he didn't know it was his wife. Right? He didn't know it was his wife. I'm trying to explain, dude. What the fuck is he doing, dude? He didn't know it was his wife. Just saying. What are you doing to her, dude? How are you doing it? He's identifying hardcore with everyone to get outside and do something. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? Where's my girlfriend? Dude, you guys are the reason this happened to your dad. You guys are the reason it happened to Randy. Because you kept telling him that Cordova was his wife. He can't even talk, dude. But you guys went over his head. Is there a girl here? I'm his wife. Take it off. Alright. Why do I have to do it? Can't tell you a war, dude. Hey, you stupid guess, dude. And then somebody see it. Untie. This is what I guess for identifying with the girls too much, I'm just saying. Alright. You have no idea what's going on, do you? Anything, dude. Alright. Alright. Come on, nigger. Alright. God damn it. Hold him up, Amanda. So I can at least see someone's face when I'm embarrassing myself. Embarrass the whole arm, dude. They embarrass me. Oh, they embarrass me. Brendan. I love him, dude. Good. Good, can he actually do anything in his life now? That Uncle Steve actually wants to know himself. Alright. We're on mutual territory.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck are you doing, dude? Because you married a cat. I am. But what do you think? There's two people who married your cat now, it's a grandma. Yeah. That's the truth. I don't even know what it is, man. Oh, yeah, it's an iron cut. I guess it's sleazy. Yeah. Oh, that one and this one, didn't it? What are you doing, dude? I don't know who this is. I wish I was the hotel too, but I don't have any money, dude. No help. You're talking about to do the 80s with Dad. He's wearing sunglasses at night. Thanks, Randy. All day you're ready to say, what are you doing, dude? This is mine. This is my jacket. No words. Yeah, it's my son. Yeah, but I don't do anything with my friends. So. mileage in your life? It's like, it's hell, you can't find his own wife. What the giveaway? He's Claudio, looks like his wife.
Hi. Sorry, I'm